Thank you. Sucks. don't find better stuff anywhere else. Anything you need, I got it right here. Anything you need, I got it right here.
Oh. You!
Find better stuff anywhere else. Find better stuff anywhere else. Find better stuff anywhere else.
Electronic equipment and ammunition in exchange.
Children. Thank you. Thank you. take this, a token of gratitude from all of us.
Ah! Here we go!
Goods at fair prices, that's me. Of all the shops in Harran, by far the least shitty. Of all the shops in Harran, mine is by far the least shitty. The shops in Harran, mine is by far the least shitty. Goods at fair prices, that's me.
Come on. Thank you.
something? I'm open for business dusk till dawn. Dusk till dawn.
Thank you. So, what do I have to do?
You need to install it at the highest place possible. That way, we'll have the best chance to break through.
Okay, so let me guess. I need to head out to that giant antenna tower at the edge of town?
The fastest way is through the sewers. Savvy will guide you over the radio. So contact him when you get to the other side. And Crane, when you install the amp, make sure to set the correct frequency on your radio. Pull this off, and the entire world will hear you.
Let's hope so. See you, Troy. We need to make sure the signal is strong enough to get past the jamming. Installing the amplifier on the tallest antenna tower in Haran should do the trick. Hopefully. Savvy says the safest way there is through the sewers.
Thank you. Fuck it. Is that a kid? No way.
Beautiful weather. This must be the place. Hey, Sav, are you there?
Yeah, man. You okay?
I'm above ground and still in one piece.
Oh, good. Now listen, you'll need the key card to the substation. Otherwise, there'll be no power to the antenna.
Okay, where do I get this card?
You'll have to smash the containers. It'll be in one of them.
I have to search the place? You mean the card might not even be here?
No, it's there, mate. It's just, the man who tried to do something like this made it to one of the containers before we, lost contact with him.
Great. Nothing. These fuckers again. Finally! Got it. Savvy, I got the key card.
Great. Now go to the substation. It's posted in the antenna mast, inside the fence. Use the card to get inside.
Savvy, I'm in.
Okay, good. Turn on the transformer.
Holy shit. Done.
Awesome. Now find the control panel at the base of the mast and turn it on.
It waits till I'm all the way up here to stop raining.
Can hear me, please listen. My name is Kyle Crane, and I'm sending this message from inside the Huron quarantine. Colonel Tanner and the Ministry of Defense have lied to you. There are still survivors inside the walls. They plan to firebomb Huron, but if those bombs drop, you will know Tanner and the Ministry are cold-blooded murderers.
Holy shit, there's someone alive in the quarantine zone? Hey, do you copy? Do you copy? It's Squadron!
It was too close.
Crane, is that you? Do you copy?
What the hell do you want?
We want to
offer you a chance to get out of that horrible place.
Oh yeah? And why would you do that? I never found out who had your precious file. You don't even have to pay the rest of my fee.
Water under the bridge, Kyle. We're best off just to move past that. All you need to do is to bring Dr. Zara's research with you, and we'll send a nice, safe helicopter to extract it.
You realize I know what was in the file. I knew you were going to exploit the virus.
Crane.
Oh my God. You need the cure now for spin, don't you? That's the only way you could get out of this. Try to convince everyone you were working toward a cure the whole time.
Don't be ridiculous. Bring us the research and everything will be fine.
If you want the research, just fucking wait for my signal. Savvy, you there? The amplifier's installed.
Brilliant, Crane. Now just zip line down. That tunnel I mentioned is near where you land.
Yeah, nothing can go wrong with this plan.
Thank you.
I got a message out to the world, and just in time. But then the GRE contacted me. Seems they want me to get Dr. Zara's research together and give it to them, so they can convince the world they've been working on a cure instead of a way to profit off people's misery. Fuck that. I've got other plans. Dr. Camden, this is Kyle Crane. Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Are you on your way? I'm ready to work. Just bring me the samples.
That's exactly what I intend to do, Doc.
Just remember, I'm surrounded by an army of infected.
Affirmative. Expect me soon.
Good. Not like I'm going anywhere.
I'd rather sell than sleep any day.
I need to catch my breath. Thank you for what you did.
Let's get him!